town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling outside, shooting outside of school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight, my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." So God, when it came near, as that license plate said fresh, I had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say this cap was rare, but I thought, no, forget it. Yo, it's a Bel Air! I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo ho, start you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air. Woo! Woo!
That was great, Jeff. I should have turned it sideways.
Nice job, guys.